All right, guys, let's fire it up. If you're in a state that you can. Let's get back to some Pokemon. Let's get back. Oh, what is going on? I've been on that yet. That I like. I hope this comes better for you guys than it does for me, because it's kind of cutting down. One egg out. Should be another level up at least. Yep, that Pokedex. Hey, welcome to the chat. Welcome to the chat. We're trying to catch horses right now to increase the Pokedex. We can't use them in the challenge, but we need them for the dex. Let's try a water gun, because I need to lower his health, but I don't want to kill him. We're using the first two generations as starters. The second gen can't evolve until we have the national dex. So pretty much just the babies. Okay. It's level 25, so that's not bad. That's not bad. Let's see what that water gun do. See, that's why I was afraid of using water gun. Even though it's a water type, it's still a good move. Yeetus. Trap a not very effective. Another Pokeball.
Appreciate the follow.
Yes!
Horsey added. That was at 35, I think? 33.
Nope. Nope. Didn't mean to do that.
On Shell Shock, you get some more XP.
Water gun! One hit KO. Let's go. Yep. Oh, you've had a Garbos. I think I found one too.
Recently, and used it.
Let's see, Picnicker Alma.
Try and flinch.
Yeah! Try and flinch. Oh no! Just to make sure we go first. Yes, Vino. Razor Leaf.
Get him some levels. He needs some XP. We've got one of those. Of course it is. One hit KO. Let's go. We know. Hello? Hey, there we go. I think when we defeat the gyms, we are going to try... Oops. I forgot to heal him up. I think we're going to try and use the national... get the national dex a little early before we're supposed to. See if I can get that to run. And then we'll... And then we'll be able to do some other stuff.
Up for Draco. Pokemon controller. No controller. Oh, this nightmare. No controller, no.
Let's just go back to Lavender Town, heal up. Because the goal right now is to train the Pokemon for the next, for the Silphco area. Which, we're almost there. We're most of our Pokemon are above them, but the Giovanni fight, you need to be, We need to be a little stronger than where we're at right now. For that Giovanni Blight. I think what we're gonna do is I might try and get the National Dex code to work, because I feel like it's not fair having to wait the whole game for them. I mean, that's part of the challenge. It's only using the babies. So I don't know, I might use that National Dex, because it doesn't really change much with them evolving. They do get a little stronger. You know what? That might be enough to make it more of a challenge. I don't think we're gonna... We fought you guys, right? Because this is a Snorlax. Yeah. You gave me the rod. You have electric type. So, the current... Run right now, 29, 32, 32, 33, 34, 38. I'm trying to train the gator a little bit. That's why he's got an Everstone, because he will attempt to evolve every time we level him up. Hey, we just fought you, right? Let me out. You. Okay. One. You know what? Nah, he's got it. Ooh, we made a poor choice. Paralyzed. Trying to figure out.
This is how you get the I'm talking about Pokemon that have done now.
I think what the answer is, I'm going to actually re-catch them. Seems to be the actual play here. I think I might catch a Quilava, a Bayleaf, and a Typhlosion. Or a, wow. Forelli. Not Forelli, but like, actually... I don't know why I used Rock Slide. I've upped their stats a little too. No, what do you think? What do you think? This is the real level up. This is the training. You know how to take care of meows. I'm gonna try and drop our attack. I see. It's my dog's tail smacking the TV stand. She's just sitting there wagging her tail. We're not gonna deal with that. We're gonna try and fix the joystick while they're doing that. Alright. Bite. That's what that quick attack. We're gonna have to heal, I think. So you can stay in the fight. Oh, sharing some XP. Chikorita. It's gonna try and level her up. Probably, though. Maybe not. Yes. How close are you to leveling up? 1,000? I think you'll be alright. Think you might. Oh, it failed. Hit me with the quick attack. Respectable. Put you down from the flame wheel. Yeah, I totally won. Bird Pokemon, so did I, won't be too bad. We learned that Water Gun's not weak. Scratch. Draco's gonna need some XP. He's got a couple Pokemon, so yeah. I figure we'll have one really strong Pokemon, because they picked Bulbasaur, because we picked Squirtle originally, so we'll have like one really strong fire type in the back, holding it down, you know. Charizard holds us down, so you know we can just keep flamethrower. The Draco got the flamethrower attachment right now. You're a pretty strong trainer. You got Pharaoh and Pidgeotto. I'll give you that. And when we get the XP farm, we're going to evolve some Pokemon, obviously, that we're not going to use in the battle. And that's why I want to use the EXP share to level them up. Because that way I don't have to use them in battle. Alright, hold on. There's a lady back here. If I cannot beat the Elite Four, I'm going to be kind of sad. Because, like, I'm already getting kind of overpowered. I don't remember what their levels are, but... Water Gun. Now, why did I use Water Gun against Poliwag? Oh, well, I'm asleep.
Awaken.
I'm gonna do a rain dance. Okay, our moves are both stronger. But bite is what we meant to. Oh, he gonna knock us out. Well, put us to sleep, I should say. Just sleeping away. Fight your sleep. Yes. Bite. Didn't do much. We got out. Oh, he gets to go first. Oh, this is gonna hurt. This is gonna hurt. Okay. Oh, did we lose a follower? Did someone unfollow? Rain dance, of course. I'll take the double slap if it means we get to bite. Finally get to bite back. Yes! These guys can get higher levels because they're fully evolved and it's not as annoying. And he needs the XP. Go do rain dance. Raise a leaf. Hit him with that leaf. One hit KO. Let's go, Vino. They're gonna be separate ones, but two. Okay. Just gonna have fairy type, so bite's gonna be the play. Ooh, and we are running out of it though. Got a crit. Nice.
Oh, that's right. They don't minimize. It's okay. We got this.
Well, yeah, I mean, you're the... Oh. Oh, come on. What's it gonna do? Acid armor? Okay. Just gonna make it harder on yourself. Cause, yeah, there's no way that wasn't killing or knocking you out. Nah, we got the Meowth too, I guess. Turn that around. Oh, he's gonna use Growl on our last bite. Yeah, we'll get some extra money out of this, I guess. Gator's about to get knocked out. We'll train the next one. Gator takes a little while to level up. Yes! Just swap with the Draco. Pull it out and knock him out. Oh, they got two more. Oh well, Draco can use the XP. Flamethrower! Ooh, we got 11 levels on. This is probably one hit KO. Let's go, Draco. Yeah, with the flamethrower attachment. No. Second verse, same as the first. We don't need a plane to put him in a hearse, because we got Draco. He's got wings. We can use him for flying. It's the only way I was able to fly, too, is had to level him up. All of him, so we could use fly. Alright, we got you. We talked to you. Alright, we got all the people down here finally. Gator, someone's just gotta put you out of your misery. probably gonna take care of that. What do we got here? We got Ditto! We got the Ditto! Alright, fight! Transform. Fight! We go right for Great Ball. Got it, first ball, yes. It's a 36 Pokemon. And Ditto is a nice Pokemon to have. Maybe there's not something here. Let's see what else we got. Another Oddish. Acid, ow. Fight. Can't poison me while I'm already paralyzed. Guys, we're gonna call it here for now. I will see you guys in the next one.